Davido still likes Sophia. He is just pretending. He just wants to use the joint custody to go into Sophia again because not only Chioma Naifi condole his excesses, why his real love is Sophia. Say Sophia Momodu, you guys, calm down, calm down, calm down. I know you are shocked. Myself, I'm shocked. But the truth of the matter is that when I see say this lady can never move on, all this way she come out, they throw chats, they bring this, they bring that, evidence choke, but all the evidence, none of them really makes sense. Make una know say this lady called Sophia never still move on from Davido. Like, she never still won't wake up to reality, say Davido don't marry and dude has moved on. And that is why she is so pained. She's really pained though, my people. When you talk about somebody being pained, you know, when you expected things to go your own way and at the end of the day, you they see another thing. At the end of the day, you can't believe what your eyes is seeing, because she don't try all she could to make sure that Davido become hers, to make sure that she get married to Davido. But when she knows to say the thing they happen, she come begin drag Davido, begin they talk all manner of things to the extent bringing out child where two of them won't take knack themselves, as two of them won't take knack themselves to the people of the world, just to prove trash points, just to prove a point. And I ask, how can a grown-up woman think that she has succeeded to be with Davido when she is seeing the handwriting written on the wall that this dude can never ever marry her? See, Moku no talk say maybe Chioma and Davido's relationship has been that smooth. We all know it is not truth. There is always some ups and down, and they will settle it amicably. When I say amicably, in every relationship, in every marriage, there is always ups and down, and it only takes maturity for the both parties to resolve their issue amicably and move on and start all over again. And Chioma and Davido has been having that ups and down in some extent, and they will settle it together and they will continue their relationship all over again. And we all see as Davido they take trash Sophia Momodu. Go to Google, you will see how both of them don't they quarrel with each other. Is it from DNA test of this their baby where they fight joint custody of? Is it from how Davido be won't collect the baby, travel to Dubai just because he feel that Sophia Momodu was not really taking good care of that child? Like, a whole lot. Go Google, you go see him. But Davido has never one day come out to say anything bad about Chioma. That is to show you that the love where Davido got for Chioma is unbreakable. So coming out to say that Davido still get eye for Sophia, especially say not only Chioma naifi accommodates his excesses, because he go still go back to Sophia and in they use this joint custody so that he go really get to Sophia again. Madam Sophia, if you like, if the video come, open leg for her, make him knock you. You are at your own risk. Chioma will not leave that home for you. You will never be in Chioma's position. So whatsoever you and your Delu fans like, make one of the talk. See, if you like, may they encourage you. If you see in any means, in any opportunity, which I know is not going to be possible. Like, when I say it's not going to be possible, because Davido said no go fit try am. He no say if in die even come close to you, you will snap 100 billion photos, con the poster for social media little by little to put out narrative to the people of the world that Chioma got nothing on you. Even if they like me, then do premium or nothing wedding, say Davido will still love you, say you still be Davido first love. I see a lot of comments saying that the real love of Davido is Sophia, not Chioma. Say Davido just married Chioma just to make Sophia to feel unhappy. Anyways, you guys are jokes. jokers. Like, una dey joke. Make una no advise una favorite, make she move on. Person wey talk say she and Davido dey date 2020/2022. That time when Davido dey do in O2 Arena show, una no see as Davido use in private jets carry in lovely wife now Chioma to O2 Arena show for London. And why una Sophia the First enter commercial plane to London? Why the real love of Davido enter his private jet, like in a private jet, come carry Chioma all the way from Nigeria to London? Una see say una just the mumu una self. If una like, make una day there sit down they talk waiting no even make sense. They encourage una favorite so that body go they bite them, so that she go see they paint say Davido go marry to Chioma instead of her, so she will not move on. Make una stay there they talk trash, they talk say Davido truly love Sophia. Which kind of love be that one? Now I know they make this una favorite move on. Anyways, like I said, you guys should stay there and be encouraging Sophia not to move on. Make una see the tell and say Chioma collect Davido from her now na sabi. Like I said, if Davido come, which I know is not gonna be possible ever and ever again, now wait make Davido tell and say keep that child. If not that child, we make me to still come close to you. Keep the child. And for you to even to they remind me and my wife for waiting will they try to forget. Keep the child. Make peace reign. Because dude don't want anything we gas to do with Sophia anymore again. So make she keep the child. When child grow up, he go locate in papa. So if una sit down there, still they encourage una favorite, say Davido still love him, say make she keep on waiting. One day he go come back to her. You guys are on a long thing. When I say una day on a long thing, very long go, make una no advice and make she move on, make she give her heart to another man with this serious. We go this serious with her. Mona sit down there, the hope say one day Davido go leave Chioma, come marry on her favorite. Even the Adele case don't want her. Even the Adele case, we never allow Davido to get married to her. And Davido cannot even do that. This kind of woman, he go marry Davido, any little thing, he go they drag and come outside, he go they drag in head, in hand, everything, they drag and like, I pass my neighbor generator. Davido cannot even try that shit. So make una no advice and me should move on. Make una sit down there, they talk, say Davido still love Sophia, especially you only marry Chioma because Chioma accommodates his excesses. Nguano, feminist, sit down there, they wait for Davido making leave Chioma come marry you. Una go learn. You guys will learn in a hard way. So my lovely people, now say a bio, they talk say Davido still love Sophia, saying just marry Chioma because now only Chioma, now if he condone, now if he accept, now if he accommodates his excesses, why not Sophia in really love? See you all in my next one. Bye.